Michael Neubert makes his season debut as he's off the injured list. Looks very calm, cool, and collected. But Kyle Borobiev also back in the lineup for the Flyers as the Flyers host the New York Islanders Saturday afternoon hockey at the Wells Fargo Center.
Shooting percentage in the National Hockey League.
Here he is with a pass out of the reach of Boychuk. Off and go back across there. Filip with a shot. It's blocked off by Gudas and goes into the safety netting. John McIsaac, Pierre Lambert, believes though that was not a hooking penalty. Now Lindblom in. Lindblom waits. Center shot. Oh, the save is Voracek denied by Robin Leonard. Kulak back across for Bevilier, and he'll spin it into the Philadelphia zone. Oh, Neubert a giveaway to Barzal. Flips it back toward the blue paint. Neubert will knock it down and cover up. Tried to get to that puck. He's surrounded by Islanders. Bats it ahead. It goes to the point. Pelech across to Boychuk. Boychuk into the slot off the skate of Sanheim. But to Pelech for a shot deflection score. Komarov in front. Gets his stick on it. And the Islanders get the first goal. And for the 10th time in 11 games, the Flyers yield the initial tell.
No chance for Michael Neubert on that. It's an excellent tip. The Flyers' inability to get the puck out of the zone leads to that quality scoring opportunity that ends up in the net.
In a while, the Flyers have had a shot on goal. Everly. That pass go off Patrick, whiffed upon by Lindblom. And now it's Barzal dropping it. Everly out in front. They score! Beauvillier. A breakdown by the Flyers. And it is 2-0 New York. Beauvillier's first point of the season.
Patrick tried to chip that puck past. Missed opportunity by Lindblom to go and retrieve it, and all of a sudden the Islanders have a 3-on-2 that turns into a 1-on-1, and Bevilier's got a wide open net to shoot at there. No chance again for Neubert as he tried to come across and could not get a piece of that puck.
And Lee's staying right on it. Now Gossett gets a little bit of space, drops it back. Patrick holding on, looking for and finding Voracek, who cuts, and then playing save made by Leonard as Lindblom was in front. Did not knock that down. The play is onside, they say, but Barzal knocked down by Hagan. Now Laterra moves up. Laterra off to Hague. Hague a shot. And the save made by Lennon laying on. And ricochets around. Patrick trying to center, but it went off his stick to Everly. He'll flutter one to center. Knocked. Oh, Barzal crushed by Provorov as he knocked that puck down. What a hit. And they like seeing their star player get a hit like that.
You can't make a cleaner check than Provorov did just there.
3 seconds, and that will be the end of period number one. Islanders get the only goals here. The Natives a little restless. Everly, Letty, and now Everly. Holding, side of the net, Barzal. Back out, Everly. Cross, Letty, shot, shoulder save, Neubert, and the puck bounces back to him. Bailey surveying and then dealing to Everly. Everly chips to Barzal. Barzal taking a look and then dealing back to Letty for the shot. Take another rebound and it slid on through the blue out the other way as Everly did not finish it. Now Provorov. Phone head off Voracek stick deep into the Islander zone. Leonard turns out of the way, turned it over, and the shot hit the post. Right off the post behind the Islander goaltender off his own turnover, but they gave up more than any team in the NHL. Larry Trotz, he's getting them more defensive-minded for sure. Doesn't even look like the same team.
Nope. Committed to winning the puck battles and doing it as a unit. Now they get a 2-on-1 here, maybe 3.
They move up with it. The pass to Nelson, and he scores. They made it look easy. As Brock Nelson pounds it past Neubert, it's 3-0 Islanders.
Recognition missing from the Flyers that Brock Nelson was going to be left all alone. Bolin pinched, and Nelson makes him pay at the other end.
Nelson goals now in 3 straight games. Gudas hammers one wide. Sanheim to the puck. Now Sanheim around behind the Islander net. He's met there by 2 Islanders. Puck picked up by Laterra. Got it out in front. Rick chases around. Laterra the shot. He scores! Jori Laterra gets the Flyers on the board. His first of the season. First in 23 regular season games going back to last year. It's 3-1.
And the fourth line, which was one of the more effective lines against the Boston Bruins, provides the Flyers with a spark here. Laterra in front of the net. Determination, a major factor in this goal as he finds that loose puck.
Send it in. Wojcik is back here. Got it past Couturier. And Martin finds Cizikas. Casey Cizikas with speed and across the line. His shot off of Neubert right out into the slot. Lays it back across. Nelson. Side of the net, Beauvillier. Right back to Nelson. They're trying to set up Pulak here. And there he is for the one-timer save. Neubert rebound Barzal. And the save made by Neubert.
He's looking through. He's well aware of the big blast at the point. He gets across to make the initial stop and the second save.
Slot with an empty net, but can get there a lot. Great play. Steals the puck. Moves it ahead to Couturier. It's Couturier, Lawton, and Weiss right here. Gudas the flip shot. Save rebound. Weiss was there, but it eluded him as it bounced out the other way. Got through there. Now he's got the puck. Flies this way to Pellet. Around behind. That's cut off by Lee, who tries to ram around in front. Does so, and Nelson hits the post. Giroux holding on for Couturier. The shot was healed. Backhander. Save made by Leonard. And then Konechny diving to try to keep that puck alive, but time runs out on the second period. The Islanders continue to lead by two. The Flyers have not been able to really effectively get pucks deep, at least consistently. They had some stretches in the game where they here's Konechny, puck handling it in. And then dropping it up for Couturier, the shot and the save by Leonard.
That's a lot of people looking to press back, see if it might help him. And this is a huge opportunity for him today, but not much happening. Here's Hague.
Hague turns, fires, save rebound. Chopped at by Weiss, but that's why. Cross ice for a check. And his first pass is stopped. Second try all the way across to Giroux. Plays it out of his skate. Hangs on, back across forecheck. In front, goes through Simmons, who had an empty net staring at him. Letera, he is stripped. Andrews Lee, the good defensive play. Now he goes to work offensively. Pass knocked down, he gets it back. He finds Pellick for a shot, he scores! Adam Pellick getting it past Neubert. Their offensive contribution from the Islander defense here in this early season. It's now 4-1 New York.
And there's the difference in this hockey game. The Flyers had plenty of chances from the point that did not get through to the net. Islanders get one, and it's in the net.
26 years ago, she could not have been nicer to me and my family, and just a great member of the organization. Islanders moving up here. Nelson the shot, and he scores. Brock Nelson. That one came out as soon as it went in, but it was in. And Nelson has his second of the game and his fourth in the last three games. It's 5-1 Islanders. And then trying to center to Provorov, snuffed out by Eberle, and he now gets to Mayfield, chasing his Voracek, and he grabs him and takes him down. This could be a penalty shot. Nope, they're just going to say a high stick. Marzell off on the right wing to Josh Bailey. Bailey stopped by Provorov. They still get the puck through to Lee. Lee fires and scores. Power play goal. It's 6-1 New York. There's Simmons moving up. Simmons now behind the net, out the other side. Hand it off to Gostisbehere, who fires. Save made by Leonard. There is Patrick playing it out. Really nice. I was talking about the Flyers needing a spark plug. Here's Simmons moving up. Simmons centering, and the save by Leonard off of Patrick. The Islanders, they've only been outshot the Flyers once all season. But with this 6-1 setback, they dropped to 4-7 on the year. They've lost three straight. And for their last five, they leave the ice disappointed much. Islanders move to 4-4-1 with a convincing victory.
Yeah, and that's a group of men that are searching for answers right now.